Another heads up for drivers this afternoon. If you use the Parkway East near Wilkinsburg, a new restriction may impact you. Starting Monday, shoulder restrictions will occur on the westbound I-376 ramp to Wilkinsburg Route 8 North. Work is set to happen weekdays from 9 until 5 through early July. The ramp will remain open. Crews will be removing a guide rail in anticipation of future work.